And it came to pass that they began to question Amulek, that thereby they might make him cross his words, or contradict the words which he shall speak.